dropped a few bags in Whole Foods, getting a little too crazy on payday. It happens, absolutely. Hi YouTube, I'm Am. I am a self-taught home cook and caterer. Right now I'm working on being a personal chef in LA, and eventually I want to open my own dining hall and a couple of restaurants, and of course release a cookbook and have my own cookware line. I cook because no matter what situation I'm in, whether I'm happy or I'm sad or I'm going through something or I'm going through a really good time in my life, I have to eat. Of course, I cook for comfort and I cook to celebrate. I cook when I'm sad, I cook when I'm happy. So that's always just been a common factor in my life. I want to share my passion with you guys by showing you how I cook, what I cook, and as I learn, because I don't know everything. Like I said, I am a self-taught cook, so there is a lot that I am still open and still learning. I am a culinary student right now. I go back in the fall for my second year. So the type of food that I like to cook, it's a lot of comfort food, but I'm also, you know, young. I'm trying to change my lifestyle to more of a healthier lifestyle, so I'm gonna also offer vegetarian dishes, vegan dishes. Of course, I'm gonna have some desserts in there for cheat day. I'm gonna incorporate barbecue. I'm gonna incorporate international foods. I'm really gonna touch base with all types of food on my channel. So the type of videos that I'm gonna be releasing are gonna be cooking tutorials. I'm gonna follow my own personal recipes with you guys and do a step-by-step tutorials with you. I'm gonna be doing grocery hauls every 2 weeks, and based off those grocery hauls, I'm gonna be releasing tutorials and cook with me, how to shop on a budget, how to create meals on a budget. Cause like I said, I am a student, so I definitely know what it's like to have a little and make it stretch, but you gotta eat. That's always been my motto, I gotta eat. So I've always found a way to make it happen, and I wanna show you guys how to do the same thing. I want you guys to be able to make it happen with a budget and not be blowing the bank at Whole Foods, because that happens. I have dropped a few bags in Whole Foods, getting a little too crazy on payday. It happens, I have two best friends. If you are in the LA area, it'll be beneficial for you to follow my professional page, Am's Ambiance. That is where I sell plates, sell recipes. I'll just be releasing, you know, my YouTube videos as they're coming out on there. So I want you all to stay tuned and follow me on Instagram at Am's Ambiance. That is my professional page. And you can also follow me on Instagram. My private page is Am the Chef. I'm gonna put links to all those in the description below. So I want you all to follow my journey. Please subscribe, comment on some video ideas if I haven't mentioned them. Thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you on my next video.